Another shield that you can use is one that you can purchase at a grocery store or at a baking supply store, is a pie shield. And all this is a piece of aluminum. You don't have to make it yourself. And you could put it on the pie shell prior to baking, or if you already have a pie in the oven and you notice that the crust is starting to overbake, you can gently and carefully put it on top of the pie crust on the edge there and let it continue baking.